Good morning, children. So today we are going to start exercise number 5, subtraction. So here subtracting is one digit number from a two digit number. We have to subtract one digit number from a two digit number. Okay, so one example is given. Sony has 16 balloons. She gives 3 to Meena. See, Sony have 16 balloons and she gives 3 to Meena. So we have to subtract 3 from 16, right? How many balloons are left with Sony? So how many balloons are left with Sony? To see this number, we have to subtract 3 from 16, okay? So step 1, subtract the ones. First you have to subtract 1's place and then you have to subtract 10's place. So 16 balloons minus 3 balloons. In 1's place 6 balloons are there and we have to subtract 3 from 6. So 3 from 6, we get 3. Okay? You can do like this also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And you have to cut 3. 1, 2, 3. How many left? 1, 2, 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal 3. Okay? This is step 1. And in step 2, subtract the tens. So here 1 is given and here no number is given means 0. So 1 minus 0 is equal 1. Okay. When we subtract 0 from any number, the answer is the same. So 1 minus 0 is equal 1. In step 1, we subtract 1's place and in step 2, we subtract 10's place. Okay, so 16 minus 3 is equal to 13. Okay, answer 13 balloons are left with Sony. Now exercise number 5, subtract. So first we will do 1's place. 7 minus 7 is equal to 0 and 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. No number means you can take it as 0. Okay, so 17 minus 7 is equal 10. Number B, 16 minus 6, so 6 minus 6 is equal 0 and 1 minus 0 is equal 1. 1 is come down, 1 will come down. Okay, here no number is there, so 1 will come down. So 16 minus 6 is equal 10. Number C, 16 minus 6, here also same, 6 minus 6 is equal 0 and 1 will come down. So 16 minus 6 is equal 10. Here 14 minus 2, so 4 minus 2 is equal 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to cut 1, 2, so how many left? 2 left. So 4 minus 2 is equal 2 and 1 will come down. Okay, so 14 minus 2 is equal 12. Have you understood? Okay.